Now, about 1,000 people in Pandanguo in Lamu County have benefited from relief food and seeds supplies as they marked the start of long rains after a seven-month dry spell. About 175 families queued to receive the relief supplies from the Kenya Red Cross Society, which was working together with the international community of the Red Cross. The residents said their children are no longer going to school for lack of food and water.
Total in Lamu, we are supporting 7,000 households. According to the National Drought Management Authority, 14th February report, 14,000 households in Lamu County are actually in need of food assistance. You can imagine now we are in March, end of March, and the situation is not improving. So that's why we are partnering with our partners, Kenya Red Cross. We are targeting these vulnerable communities, and we are providing them with food and cash, as I stated.
Ni kweli wanatusaidia, lakini kuna shida shule pia ukiangalia, kuna watoto wa shule. Chakula tunapata, tunashukuru. Tunashukuru Mungu, hata wao tunashukuru na Mungu awabariki hata wao. Lakini sasa kuna mahitaji ya uniform, ukiangalia watoto wa shule. Ni ukame kama huu, hakuna mzazi ya mali ataenda aende atafute apate pesa awashonee watoto uniform, alipe fees, hiyo yote imekuwa ngumu.